Oh, wait, this is being streamed on Twitch today? Sure, we'll see some good news. And we're down 0-2 and we lost pistols.
A lot of stalled utility.
Oh, wait, we have casters today? Spike.
You know, planting the spikes.
Let's
go.
Easy.
It was very smart.
Going to spot on a couple of players.
We're upping the production.
Wayne, great pick down mid. That's the look of KO eliminated.
A minute left and they're just playing contact here. There you go. Utility has been thrown out. Dash here towards the top of Gen. They do get two players blinded here, but unfortunately, Haka will get taken down. Splash doing tons of damage, creating a bit of space here. He's picked up the Vandal in his hands and pushing towards green. An overzealous peek, but Bryce will be able to close things out with that massive 3k.
Okay, Bryce.
Holy.
All right. Finally, gun round on both sides. Splash. That's a knives and toe.
It's a full-on retake here by the DSG side. Allowed him to get the spike down. Oh, all the utility being used by Harbor, but let's get Splash. Go! This man is not stopping. Oh my goodness, 4 kills. Looking to pick up the ace. 12 HP though. There is just no way. Juicy will shut him down. But man.
Juicy had enough of that guy.
You cannot let this man pop off because they just gave him so much space to roam around. Use that verticality here to his advantage. And he was able to find two screens and just keep on going towards rafters.
Juicy has learned to be a lot more team-oriented, right? You see him always playing with his team. I think the coach of DSG has also instilled that into the team, right? How does NEXGA want to break this? They have double flash, they can't just run through the wall. That's exactly what they're gonna do. Straight into the sights.
Nice, Riza.
A couple of players, but Riza providing cover fire from the heavens above.
Nice.
Drops a wingman as well.
Wow. Good job by Riza. But Haka with a... Oh, Riza! Okay! Riza's been feeling himself these games.
One versus one for the time being. Kale slipped away. Juicy, nowhere near. Kale will find himself at a one versus one. And he will just commit to it. Juicy walking out of rafters.
He's got
ring around the rosy moment. Walking out wide is exactly what you would like to do as that jet dropping down gives an audio cue away. NEXGA counting on their lucky stars.
Oh!
Find the shot. And Juicy, patient as ever, he does not seem flustered, and he will connect the clutch smile on his face as well. DSG find the second round.
Nice hold by Riza.
Just
3K.
Ran into a brick wall called Riza. If DSG is winning out these rounds, you know, in 1v1s, 2v1s fashion, it's going to be tough eventually here on their economy. But look at this. Very aggressive here from NEXGA to take this B-long control.
How does NEXGA get the spike planted if you only have little wingman? You don't have any obstructions of bullets such as a sage wall.
What
a shot coming in from Juicy. That was crazy coming in from him. Flicks onto Splash, but meanwhile Aduka finds 2 kills.
Wait,
but Riza's there trying to answer back. The Viper's Pit gonna be invested and it will cover the spike as well. Riza and Bryce, top 2 performers so far. But here
oh my god, he walked past it.
Riza's avoided it. He's pushing in within. They suspect his presence there, but he's down on just 1 HP. How do you brave this? How do you defuse up against a Viper's Pit with utility? You have to find 1 kill at least, even up the number.
Oh! Swing it, Bryce!
Mojo up in the clutch, up against Bryce. In a 1v1 yet again. Down milliseconds, tapping, running through. Bryce gets it, but there's not enough time.
NEXGA,
Bryce. By the virtue of time itself.
All he had to do was swing right. He went left. With the smoke dropping, he pulled out his own smoke.
Aduka coming back, hitting him hard with the 3K to open up the site. He gets the trade on Juicy.
Look how patient NEXGA's playing. They're expecting this kind of aggression. They take a bit and they're just holding. They're waiting for DSG to make a move first. Haka finds one, but a great trade coming in from Bryce will even up the playing field for the time being. But the positions are weird. It's an awkward fight. We rarely see this fight happening. Dizzy coming from up and
Oh, Juicy.
Out the defenders.
Okay.
A glimmer of hope, a splash. Taps him out of the round. A perfect hit shot with the Guardian. They're aware of this, yeah, they hear Wayne coming out as well.
Juicy's got himself an op.
He can just, it just shows that NEXGA is
that was close.
DSG have actually been able to get that orb like every round they've tried, which is actually pretty impressive thanks to the walls coming in from Bryce. But is it gonna stop the eventual execute. Lockdown investor, no utility on the side of DSG to break this, so they should be able to get this off. And it's going to be a full-on retake setup for DSG. They all vacate the site, no one here.
Yeah, Bryce
looks like a 5v5 retake
situation. Alright, we have Molly's for Wingman.
Bryce does have the Harbor Ultimate here, so that's definitely going to make things a bit easier for them to go for this retake. Spike Special goes down.
Oh my goodness! This man does not know when to stop. He comes in, swings towards the top of that site.
This jet
towards Rafter
is a menace.
Very quick retake is coming on. The defender Killjoy has been popped, and this is going to buy them so much space here on towards the site. Cove has been broken, and they're just trying to find some timing, trying to find these fights, and it's just not working out. 4v2. What can you do with this moment? You have to find the kills and wait.
Oh, Mr. Wade! Master Wade! Master Wade! Master Wade! Gotham is saved!
The man himself.
Holy Wayne!
Wow. An ace from Wayne to close out that round.
That's not Master Wade. That's Batman. He's not wearing hockey pads. I gotta lie, those two guys though, I don't know what they were doing. This enemy jet though, he's a problem.
For the ult economy to be in pretty nice situation for DSG, they always farm it on Riza, and he will have the ult for this round again.
Juicy's face cam just goes completely blue when he gets scored.
Hunter's Fury now actually being used. It actually takes Kale down to completely. Shots here. They find
out.
And he's able to get a beautiful shot, shutting down Splash, and that right there turns it down to a 5v3. They still have Haka here. His wall is up towards that B site, but look at the position JH has. Full control of V-Long, so they know for a fact that they can stack all the defenders here on towards this A site. Trying to find some shots. Good for one, but a trade instantly comes in. 2v4 now.
Spikes dropped.
Great denial of the 4v2. Well. Haka. There's a couple of pieces of utility.
Run two Bulldogs, though.
Pops the Viper up, just to give him a little bit of an angle. Spots out Riza.
We can move our Viper up, right?
Oh, my Riza, sharp as ever.
Oh, man. So much individual heroics this game.
ESG slowly finding their form.
I like the fact that they have casters now. It feels way better. Because I can just, like, say nothing for 10 minutes and it's okay. Because it's like, it's 7 a.m. here, guys.
Right,
I'm dying.
Two in a row by DSG that forces NEXGA into a very tough spot.
Oh, they have a little
Yeah, eyes on up tube. We have turret, right? Are we watching tube? You guys want to watch tube, are we?
The right call. Riza's running over to assist.
Oh, wait, the turret's on top.
Presence noted as well. Wayne's gonna go for this.
Nice, Wayne.
Isolates the fight perfectly so. Going back towards A and back towards the domain of Juicy. Well, they think it's clear. They might think it's clear. Juicy.
Wow. Right before Dizzy.
Small little gap and he makes the most out of it. Haka goes down as well. Two more players left standing. There's a go for the spike plan. Denied. Riza's there from above, providing cover fire. Juicy's on a rampage.
Wait, this Aduka guy. Left alone in one versus kind of a problem with the sheriff. Egos.
And we're all tied up 5-5.
You know, damn, Juicy, he's heating up.
He listened to where DC,
he's heating up.
To where DC was coming from.
Is JH really sticking with the Guardian? Round. No, he got an upgrade.
One entire lane, and he's going to do that again. See him towards B main. Wayne's noting a lot of presence. He has a little bit of delay utility, but they've mostly been destroyed. And he's being really aggressive. He's the only player on this A side as well, just looking for a little bit of information. But he's in such an exposed
position. Oh, he gets one.
Good for one.
Manages to find one, but not anything more. A double flank coming through. Haka's aware. Haka spots them out as well. But do they aware? Are they aware? Did they see Haka? No,
nice trade.
Not, there. Good enough for that trade. Two players trying to investigate the flank while Juicy creeps up the op as well.
Dude, he does the zoom on zoom, zoom on zoom.
JH has the Viper's pit to use as well. And wow, Riza so actually going to be finding another kill on that flank position.
We're using all.
This is great, but do they know Kale's on the site? Kale's just above the spike there, playing around, messing around.
Wow.
Drops down at JH.
When you hold.
One versus three. Spike's being ticked down. Spike's being defused.
Oh my god! He didn't kill the defuser.
Ice in his veins.
He shot one and then probably thought, oh wait, I got him.
As well, six rounds. DSG finally with the lead.
Holy.
A good round.
He was doing also like the cha-cha slide while he was spraying that. Look at this.
but the way they slowed things down on the retake, it forced NEXGA to really...
It was also a headshot too.
Where is Riza?
Oh my god. He was trying to get the shot off before his dash was cancelled by the KOL.
Yeah, now come and comes through, there's nothing they can really do. Do they have lineups though? Do they have lineups for the spike plant? No, looks like not. They're gonna push the issue, double flash into spawn, into snowman. Splash is just looking around, 360s everywhere.
Oh my god.
They take the hits up, dudes.
Oh my, this splash kid.
For his name and they saw
Yo, keep your eyes out on, keep your eyes peeled for this kid. He might be the future.
Giving DSG a taste of their own medicine. The jet unleashed. Then Riza on a 1v4. He's been impressive. Finds the first. But is he good up against Splash and awkward?
Wait, hang on.
And he does connect the frag.
Hang
but
on.
On just 5
I forgot Riza might be the
time
goat.
And low and Mojo.
His aim is crispy. His aim is very crispy.
DSG looking happy. 66 in the end.
What's the protocol sound? You have double initiators on this defense. Mojo still gonna be trying to farm up that orb. Splash up and above, sheriff in hand, just with the dash.
Oh my god,
drops down way.
We just let him get away with that, huh?
As well, Laduka from the heavens with a classic in hand all the way to belt. It's a long range fight, still wins it out. Splash still standing, still fighting.
What are we doing? What's our pistol strat? What's our pistol strat, huh?
You do not want to go hit to hit, toe to toe, gun to gun, just hits of duels. It's all going to be on JH, right? He's going to be looking for a little bit of presence towards mid. Maybe trying to find somebody. Some lingering defender. It's not going to be the case. Tart's going to spot him out. And now they know where the last two players are.
One enemy remaining.
Damn.
Hail. Real sharp.
What a setup.
Juicy 1v5.
Grounded. Finds one. Hold on a second now. Maybe looking for more. We will see. I mean, he's been hitting some insane shots here so far. Ghost in his hands. Aduka
Jeez,
just playing
NT.
That angle so well.
Yeah, we didn't even get the bomb down. That any, sucks.
That's one of both pistols in this map already, so...
Oh, wow. That's a sick lineup.
Spotting out quite a lot of players here. DSG's goal right now, right? A little bit of damage, perhaps.
One big swing. Nice down. Big
you
swing.
You got the cove. Oh, no, they don't have the cove on Bryce. They show presence and then they fully back off. Drawing the rotations of NEXGA all the way. Four players on the B side. They're gonna gather up with Riza, potentially either hit A or maybe go through mid. Oh, but Mojo's got this under lock and key. He's got the cross.
The outlaw
is avoiding the jump spot as well.
Oh, he got spotted.
They wanna face him. Up against this.
Not one by one, guys!
Oh man, it's just a full-on classic. That's all they have here in a DSG hand.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bloodbath.
The best thing they can do is try to get the spike down, do as much damage
what
as they
are,
can.
What's our pistol strategy? What's our...
Able to hit some nasty shots. Well, splash.
When...
Doing splash things, you know, jumping around on that A site.
Like, what was the plan there?
DSG even decided to attack this A site. They're gonna have to spend at least a couple of seconds trying to clear out that mid position. But nonetheless...
Exactly.
Here it is, utility, counter utility being thrown out. The
years. Right above.
Does Kale find his pick though? That is the question. Kale's gonna be taken out there by JH. That's a massive, massive kill to open things up here on towards his ace.
Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Oh, he tried to leave. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are we doing?
Around 2 HP. Still does the damage. Finds the headshot. Up and above, down below, it does not matter. Splash is here, Splash ready to play.
Master Wayne. Master Wayne, you're saving Gotham. I mean, that was their bonus, so it was still pretty bad for us. But hey, we won the round.
Splash, look at that. KDA 23, 12, and 2.
Who's this Jet, man? Who's this kid?
He's
a problem.
He's not afraid to go for the peaks. He's not afraid to be on low... A low amount of ammo.
The main control garnered by DSG. This is what they love to do. Very, very easily gained, especially with the cascade and high tide given by the harbor. They're exploring, waiting for a bit of reaction. NEXGA, they don't have a lot of stall utility, right? They have double initiators. They want to take space. They want to find information. A great drone right there from Riza is going to push back that outlaw of Mojo. It's going to be a V side finish. Straight away, straight ahead.
He's so low.
Gets tagged down low.
Nah, not the spam through the smoke.
What a spam through coming in. Just blind. It stalled out the plan. They're pushing through, they're pushing under.
Oh my god, just, I can't believe.
Just in time, JH is here, but they're being completely surrounded. Left, right, center, up and down. So many angles to keep an eye on. Ariza has to provide cover fire. The wall goes down, a missed shot coming in. A saving grace perhaps, no, in a 1v3. Ariza with everything to do.
Ooh, anti.
And splash, we'll close things out. 9 rounds out got it by NEXGA.
Good timeout. This flash kid is good. He's real good.
Those,
if we lose this, are we out? Yeah, we're out of playoffs.
Play off each other very, very well.
But we'll still be around for split too.
Second timeout being called by DSG. So there is no more timeouts here. And a massive, massive headshot there. Mojo just shaves Bryce's head off. Finds the second there on towards Juicy as well. It is Aiko. He is just farming orbs at this point, but he's got Thresh up and available.
What is our eco plan?
Let him farm some DSGs.
Lumbot there, crossfire's in place. No reason.
Jesus, what a flash swing.
Perfect.
Another 3k for this kid.
Wow, that one nano swarm to stop DSG from taking Snowman. Thresh gonna be coming out. Killjoy lockdown as well, but do they expect this? Positioning by JH. He was playing in towards spawn and now he's made his way towards orange. Killjoy will force these players away from this retake as for now. But what will Flash do? What will this magic man do?
Down it.
And look at this aggression already pushing up towards Bryce. Finds one, finds the second hit.
Nice JH.
Looking for more, but look at Reza. He finds two, and Wayne is still up. Of course, it's Wayne alongside Reza. The save.
That was so messy.
They hold the diamond thing on towards that side.
I was watching Valorant the other day. 30
kills on
and
that 2K.
There's just so much stuff happening.
30 kills at round 19 is crazy.
Imagine coming from Counter-Strike to Valorant. I'm watching this. There's waves coming out of the floor. There's ocean water. There's poison like Molly. There's gas. There's a guy playing Pokemon. Sending out a little monster chasing you. Like, imagine trying to explain this guy. This game to some guy from Counter-Strike.
Very, very aggressive. Has to fall back after the drone tag, though.
Look at this.
Juicy's above.
Like, take a step back and look
so
at this.
So much obstruction, so much utility and
there's blue walls, water, gas, orb.
The site. Viper's been invested by JH as well. That's an additional form of delay, and look at how the Viper's pit is. He can hide in a little corner off site.
All the way
and
to the back.
And the pit still covers the spike.
Oh man, what a round. I mean, you can see
we're using kill splash. Yeah, I mean, that kid is twice the amount of kills as everyone else. He has 30. He has 30. Like, if you kill him, it's like killing three people in one.
And this is exactly what they're doing. Aggressive, breaking up the traditional, the meta.
DSG have an idea, though.
Push, a flash at a peak. And they take these fights head on. Haka with the light.
It's okay. We got splash. That's the important one.
They hurt the KO flash. They should know there's two towards B and maximum two towards A. And that's exactly what they got to do. Spot it out. Mojo has to fall back. Killjoy locked down good enough to flush all the defenders out of the site. Wait, this
what
corner. Wait, next guy. Kill's here. Kill's just running in. He does not care.
Trying to get that really quick retake in.
Wayne
able to find him down. And well, it's a 1v3. He's Bryce by himself here, stuck in the little corner. What can you do at this point? The wall even comes up here to stop him. They find the information. They hear where
he's
going. Through the Viper screen. And man, oh man.
He killed three?
Individual round, individual play to keep them in.
Whoa, that was nuts. There was even a Viper wall. Two of them pushed through the Viper wall to try and kill him spraying, and he just killed both of them and then killed the diffuser through the smoke.
And NEXGA, money not looking great. They lose this, they have no money for the Nyx. In the meantime, though, NEXGA, they're still wanting to push. This is
nice.
Crazy from them. Mojo swings out wide, but with
no splash dead. Splash dead.
For one, Wayne is there to back his team up, and Juicy finds a kill down towards mid as well. So now they know
we have won 100% of the rounds where we killed Splash.
Towards this A site. It's only gonna be Haka here.
And Haka has to make the hero play here. To try find at
least wow, the spray back.
Oh, Aduka is actually good for one, but the trade does come in. Three players suppressed. 10 seconds left. He does spot ooh, Wayne's little planted. Toe, but unfortunately not gonna be able to spam him here. Look at DSG.
Damn. His mouse control away. Is so once mechanical.
Towards a little graveyard position. You can't do much in this. Nice. They've set up a little crossfire. Juicy's able to close things out.
Money looking horrible for NEXGA. Surely this is the 12th that DSG have been looking for.
Definitely. DSG super smart, you know.
Nice kill.
All they have to do is chill out, use these rifles to their advantage, take those long range fights. You can see peek here, but
wow, not he actually got Bryce.
He's also the guy behind him.
Yeah, exactly.
NEXGA don't know where they're committing towards. Aduka holding the angle.
Nice. Splash is dead. Splash is dead.
Splash gets taken out. Aduka finds one more. 2 versus 3, making things a little bit interesting.
Both players are here. They know exactly where they are.
Oh, they God. Little man can right. Clap ooh. In the air.
Juicy trying to find some space here. Trying to clear out backside. Mojo is on top here. He's got the Guardian in his hands, but it's just not working nice. Out here. They wrap things up and secure match point now for DSG. Whew.
DSG, these setups have been good. It's a wow. Fight to
ooh, no. No splash. Uh-oh.
Useless. Just sitting around.
Oh god, Juicy, that you were feeling yourself Mojo. A little too much there, huh?
Taken down as well. Mojo still standing and fighting, but Riza privy to that position, pre-fires it, but it's all a ruse, it's all a distraction. They've gotten control over the B site.
But that's a 4 versus 3, ladies and gents. All they have is the Viper's Pit here in terms of the ultimate. If Wayne finds one more kill,
GH just lineups as well, surely. Oh no, he's committed towards the site though. Never mind. He finds the mid look. And he can escape there if he wants as well. No, just gonna be sitting on the spike as well. Drops all his util. Buys out so much time. DSG. 12 to 10, looking for the final round. The spike's not even gonna be tapped for.
Damn.
And Hunter 3 just DG. For safe measure. DSG.
Let's go, boys.
13 to 10 on Icebox.
Lost both pistol rounds.
Yeah, and that was one of
still
the
win. It's unfair. Well, this is like five players against one. Team NEXGA is one dude. It's Splash. Best score 31 frag. Next negative 13. I mean, 13, negative 3. Highest plus minus.
Oh, wrap it up.
Put them to bed so you can put me to bed. Okay. We really need the boys to win. Map 2. I'm barely hanging there. I think I've been live for like 10 hours. He's just been really good these last couple of games. 37.3% headshot rate? My god. Imagine if he had just one player backing him up.
Oh, starting? How are we doing?
Well, we're on defense.
How will okay. Splash perform on one of his most patented agents? He's really gonna that raise, and he's shattering in. Link already.
We know this one guy in the smoke, walk in the smoke, shoot him.
In the meantime,
okay, okay, okay. Chill. 2v2.
Eventually gets taken down, and now it's a 2 versus 2 situation. But Riza's already here on the side kill.
What?
His little buddy, Wingman's gotta be able to go for that spike plant as well.
They're both 40. They're both 40.
But they're so low on HP. Oh, and they hear Wayne as well.
Double Master setup. Wayne.
Swing off contact.
Master Wayne, if anyone can do it, it's you.
Oh
my god. That's Master Wayne, man.
This man does it. An ace what was on Icebox and a 2v1 to get the pistol.
That's Brooks that Wayne. Yeah, he tried to peek out with the gecko blind, but the timing was just a little off. Wait, the stinger rushing? No way.
I mean, I guess he wanted to use the utility to find
stinger
out
stinger gang.
He's pushing waterfall towards bend or towards site, you know. But just the timing was just terrible there.
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna give away the fact that they have stingers.
Decent effort.
Regardless, NEXGA has forced into this, so I don't know if DSG are aware, they should be expecting hearing all these gunfires coming, but Riza with a better stinger in this situation. He finds a second as well.
Damn, that's whole Riza.
By the Sentinel's Classic, he got all the kills needed. And this force buy is just not.
Wow.
It's not paid off at all.
Yeah, definitely didn't work out. They even had the Outlaw.
Full armor Outlaw? Right, what is going on with these guys' buys?
A good one way just allows them to get control of this mount position. The too much utility, put a little bit of pressure towards this B side. He broke the turret towards.
So we're bonusing on our bonus? No, we're bonusing because they forced.
Finds one. Snakebite's counter utility, but we're going to be coming in here. They have control of stairs. Two players in towards three right now. Outlaw has been dropped from Splash into the hands of Mojo, and there it is. They're kind of pulled their rotations back and forth from B to A, but look at where the positioning is. Look at how much time there is.
Wow, they just send little man in like that?
That B side. The Spectres just too strong.
Poor Omen, he had to buy the raise an Outlaw last round, and now he can only afford a Bulldog.
Well, now they can fully stack towards the C side, and that's exactly where the commitment's going to be.
First
entry comes in. Kale with a spray down together with the flash in tow. Free side for the taking. Great initial contact being given over. Oh, they want to fight this. Riza just spamming through the smokes. The splash is there waiting, expecting. No kills though on either side. They are tagged down a little bit, but splash just peeks out wide. Great kill onto JH. Bryce on the flank as well, trying to put on a little bit of pressure, but Haka expecting this around the corner. The adjustment,
Jesus.
Jiggle, perfect counter strafing, and Thrash is back online, spots out the last two players. One is stunned and the other barely alive. Riza running for the hills as next.
Alright, we got one gun off.
The first run on the board.
Guys, I'm trying to hang in there, man. But I think I've slept 6 hours over the last 3 days.
Splash.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for like 30 seconds.
Have these shows.
And when I look up,
hands, one
I expect us to be 4-1.
On towards Kale's ultimate, the lockdown, the Killjoy lockdown, which could be used to either take that C site.
This is exactly what DSG loves, right? Look at this. Just Bryce staying alone on A. There's so much defenders here to receive a splash with the showstopper.
Oh no, we lost two.
Kale with one more on this look. Finding that player towards his B side. Riza once more.
Oh no, so much body shots.
So, and splash just
so low.
The smokes will provide the cover fire. Now just left alone is Bryce. The man on towards this A site, but his teammates have just fallen like flies around him.
You have to save.
Despite DSG knowing where the commitment is, they just cannot stop the execute coming in from NEXGA.
Time and time again, and he's looking to hold it down once more time. One more time here again.
What?
Kill? Never mind.
Wow. A bit of a change of setup for DSG because of their low economy. Just Riza alone here towards this A site.
Ooh, beautiful.
They're being
one
aggressive.
Way.
They're all being very aggressive. Splash finds that kill onto Juicy. The trades come in favorably as the B side lost. Pirate will review their position. And in goes Splash. Close range fights though. And Wayne actually managed to find the kill. And JH, thanks to the decay, thanks to the vulnerability, takes down Lil Bro as well. Now just one player standing stuck outside B. Haka in a 1v2.
Wow.
This health decay beyond repair. DSG on the low buy, they make it happen.
Well done, team. We made them take a timeout. That's big.
Wayne hears a bunch of presence with the Odin in tow. He's just gonna hold down the fort. Oh, but splash backside already so fast in. No smoke for the heavens position. He has to just take this fight then. Oh, I didn't expect Wayne. Don't clear out Wayne. He's just chilling in tree. He's just wreaking havoc.
Indeed, just
one
chilling.
Enemy remaining.
Just a full on mode. Not a single kill was seen, but it is okay. We know for a fact that Odin was a little bit too strong to handle there, and man, oh man, a flawless round.
Very active coming in. Oh, did he clear this corner?
Wow, what a timing.
Juicy, aware of it. Bryce now gonna be tested. They are leaning towards his position. He's just gonna slink back into his side. That's great discipline coming in from Bryce, aware that they might test out his side now. Attention being drawn though, but the paranoia comes through. Thrash is here as well. Oh, but he jumps up! He jumps up and he can't be accurate with his gun. One more player at the back of the site. Runs out of bullets. Riza's here to back him up. And he gets almost out of the kill. Juicy! Undetained, but unable to get the kill. And in the meantime, Wayne is rotated all the way from the A site. Spike goes down just before he has a chance. And Duka jumping up in the boxes on 1 HP. Finds Wayne on that aggress.
Oh, what a C mount.
He's been...
Oh my goodness, Odin versus Odin. Oh, what has this region become to? Spamming through the walls with Odins. Doing a decent amount of damage though. Haka already down to 64. No armor at all. They're just waiting for him to reload here. He's got 30 bullets left in towards his magazine. Trying to do as much as he can. He's got the lockdown here, so dying here would be very, very bad here for Wayne. Odin, again, just being spammed back and forth. Can he hold this down? The triple P gonna be coming out here from the side of NEXGA, but instant trade here coming in from Haka. And the execution is on the way. DSG fighting back. They're here to party to stop them. But unfortunately, the lockdown will be put down here by Kale.
30 seconds left.
They still got tons of time. Frieza looking to get very aggressive, trying to find at least one before getting taken out, but they are just completely aware. Spike will go down, and it is a 3-2. Holding things down. They don't want to get too aggressive. They don't want to push the Viper's pit, and look at that! The freaking satchel by Juicy's good for one. 2-1. This Viper's pit really just, unfortunately, not going to really help them in this retake. Back and forth they go. Time is of the essence, but he's not going to be able to clutch things out. That's NEXGA winning back 4-5.
But neither of these teams are strong 3 rounds together after the first pistol round, right?
Oh, man.
And Bryce standing his ground. Aduga with a great trade as well. And they continue to fight this issue. The smoke there just to feign a bit of presence. Contact player, perhaps. Oh, off of that setup. Oh, what is this? Riza running around, still gets the kill, but Juicy doesn't find a single one. That gives his team an advantage. Kale's already crept up from towards B.
Shot.
And a great shot onto Wayne as well.
It's just incredibly difficult here for JH to find any bit of openings here in this retake.
I love this from DSG now. Off the contact, they just fully give up the A site. And the pivot from NEXGA, they want to go back towards They avoid the Nightfall completely, and it's a free A site for the taking. They've bought themselves just enough time that there's nobody here. Yeah, okay, it's gonna be the CT position, I assume. Oh, Wayne just running straight in. Okay.
That is some
really, really deep ult.
That is as deep as it gets right here. Instantly, they're trying to go for this defuse. Right under the noses of NEXGA, as they're falling back. Oh,
they're just sticking!
Oh my goodness. They did manage to get the spike.
Oh, they killed him! Wait, the spike user got killed! Wait. Oh my gosh, that... Wait. Wait, is it time to time? No?
Oh my god, we have to slow that round down. Everything was just happening.
Wait,
we're
winning?
Quickly.
Guys, I swear to god, I closed my eyes and 10 minutes passed.
The defuser got killed. I thought the round was over, but...
Hey, we're up.
Not to be, but...
Please.
Still,
I don't think I can watch this 30 game. I legit am going
to
go pass out.
A really uncomfortable situation.
Big, big round. A massive round, actually, there from the side of DSG to win. Very dangerous.
Oh, what an entry. Wayne gets two, though.
Finds two,
oh, they shot it through the door.
The door and actually disrupting the B execute. Now the spike is lost. They know that Splash is here with the judge as well.
Oh, my god.
Bounces hit off the ceiling. But there's still one more player. Bryce is still here towards A. They have no idea that he has snuck his way all the way towards rubble.
So nice, Bryce.
Finds the isolation. Second one, not to be the case. Mojo, no ultimates for both sides. Mojo will get his though when this spike goes down. One nano summon Wayne. And he's out of there. Mojo teleports somewhere else.
What?
Oh, but they actually do find Kale.
What?
And he's gonna stick to defuse. He's too far gone. He can't reach there in time. Seven rounds, surely, DSG.
What a wide. That was the widest swing
so
in the world.
DSG, Wayne and JH. It's like.
What was that?
They just go for that double swing, double contact through the smoke to catch off the player.
You
on
can
the
tell
site.
The mood changed.
Kale just did not expect it at all.
The vibes
and
are
of course,
off.
Unfortunately, there.
The passive aggressive comments are coming out.
A rebel fight this time. NEXGA being very aggressive on their pistol round. They have a bunch of utility. We'll get it under their control.
Oh my god, we still peaked them. This guy shorty.
This is a pistol round, by the way, ladies and gents. Who buys them? It's very rare to see a shorty being brought up.
All towards the A side of the
Reza
map.
Reza really likes the orb.
If they go into this, there's no smokes to obscure.
Never misses his chance to pick one up.
The sidelines, they have to reevaluate.
Oh, we're sneaking into B, but there's a little alarm bot. You know, there's one guy upper.
Splash here towards the top of that B position. Trying to use the numbers.
Oh, Viper's lurking up A.
Because you can see JH still lurking towards A main. Still lurking towards Rubble.
Next guy thinks it's A. It's gonna be a
oh my god, we're all rushing C, we're all rushing C. There's 10 seconds left, there's 10 seconds left. Plant.
Very smart by Haka.
Spike planted, oh my god, oh my god. Wait. Planting it so late, so
oh my god, planted with 0.5 seconds.
Three coming in from Waterfall as three of DSG pushed towards
oh
the
my
position.
God, Master oh, Wayne wow. is a pistol god.
Shutting him down, it's Haka left alone.
Not much you can do here. Everyone's just staring.
Jesus.
Eyes to the smoke and Wayne. Massive round there, 3k.
And a pistol round is immaculate for DSG as they start this attack side.
Ooh,
splash.
That's the DRX classic, huh?
It's a stack towards the back of the site. But I think DSG should have the utility in place to push them back, to take them down.
You got it. Watch out. Watch out.
Oh.
You got Sheriff. Uh-oh. Why are we nervous?
They want to accelerate into this. Reza finds a great frag right here, but we're just expecting him to pivot into B. What's the call?
They picked up one of our specters. Look at the health, they're so low.
Duka finds one. He will get traded up by Reza through the smoke there. The specter.
Nice push out.
Has been picked up, but look at this. Reza is just putting on a show right now. Good for one.
Wait, this guy's healthy. Nice trade.
Kale, but unfortunately, he will not. Wayne will do the rest. Hojo, one versus two.
Nice hold, Mr. Wayne.
That's gonna be all she wrote here for that man.
It's a couple more steps away from securing themselves a top three finish and another chance in this tournament. A lifeline perhaps. Oh, the pre-fire is coming in.
Ooh,
look at the scan.
Wow.
From the haunt. Anuka breaking the wall, trying to get out of harm's way.
Somehow, I mean.
Wow, four of them got dinked up.
There is just Kale there by himself, and he's on really low HP. This fight here might decide everything.
Oh my god.
That's info. No Viper, no presence towards A.
Oh, we're re-hitting? What?
DSG.
Whoa. Yo, check that guy's PC, man.
The Viper, and now they don't have the guys off the Omen as well.
Check his PC.
You have the Prowler.
But again, it's gotta be this A side contest. NEXGA really love to fight this, and so does DSG. The DSG just has slightly better weaponry, slightly better utility. The trades come in favor as well. Juicy and Reza both fighting frags. Reza has his Nightfall, finds one player within the site. And surely this is their call to SLA, but no, DSG call for a fake, a rotation into this B site, a pivot perhaps. And it's just going to be Kale here, left alone, trying to defend.
Ooh, Kale.
Still here. Still Kale, but it's Kale though. You've got to be careful. Oh, dance with the devil, left alone, obscured by smoke and a molly. Now in one versus two.
Very quick rotation. They might not expect this. Toxins going up. Broken door, but oh, they're going to go for the swing. Toxins. That's a beautiful shot there by JH. Turned it into a one versus one, and now Kale is just left guessing.
30 seconds left.
Does not have his utility to work with it yet, but soon enough, the turret will come up, and there it is. It has finally been up. Will he decide to bring it out here? Okay, steps have been made. The swing comes in, but JH secure it. He clutches things and secure a double digits now for DSG. Then he was ready. He did not want to lose that. And look at this aggression now coming in from DSG. Full on execution on towards this site. Haka good for one. Look at this. Reza trading things back. Thrash has been coming out. Ooh, but unfortunately, it will not connect to anybody at all. Lockdown has been invested as well, and well, the spike soon enough will be planted. They only want to make sure CT is clear, no one in towards that top heaven corner.
Spike planted.
Well, just in a weird spot, he has a Bucky as well. Just gonna pop a smoke, feign a TP, and he's just gonna sit in the molly.
Oh my god,
from him, but Wayne expects it. Hard clears that angle. The three players left.
My boys, come on.
Where the nano swarm's about. Oh, Reza pushes the issue into his teammates. Nano swarm, but Wayne's there for the trade.
Is
and one versus three kill left alone
us,
in the clutch yet again. Barely any HP to work around with.
Nice.
And the swing is not gonna
nice
be.
Nice work, boys. Mr. JH1v3. Okay, next cup buys eco here. Timeout. Oh my god, I'm going back to bed.
DSG, you saw earlier.
NEXGA's got a tough call to make. Do you use your ults here? Do you go for an ult orb on Kale or Splash, get your ults going, and invest in here? Or do you just save it for, you know, the next round? But that gives up 12, right? But it's just instantly fighting here. Juicy in a weird spot, he's just gonna die. That signifies...
he gained control over A? What? Right?
And that's exactly when Wayne just pounces, running straight to the...
they're on eco. How are they gaining control over anything? Wow. Committing Viper Pit and eco. We really want this win. Oh, no.
They catch Riza off guard. Nobody's here for the flank. The tables have been flipped. DSG are now in the attacker's in the defender spawn. Bryce, who
they're pushing us back.
That's the only player from CT. Defenders are gonna be coming through. They need this round. NEXGA needs it all. They need it here. Splash with the showstopper in the spawn. Doesn't fight anyone. But the peaks are from JH and they're defusing. They're just sticking it. Wayne in a one versus one. But Splash is the headshot.
Wow.
There's no more time.
I can't believe we almost lost that, and I also can't believe we managed to survive
right there
with the round win.
It could have been anybody's round, but the way DSG played it,
nice hold by Wayne there, right? Nah, at this point, I was looking bad. It's a 2v4, right? It's a 1v4.
Time was just not enough at all.
Wait, Wayne got two of them with the molly. Are we going fast?
What a round.
Ooh, we TP'd in.
You don't see that too often.
We have breakable control.
Oh, it's a pivot. Oh, no, okay. They're just clearing
We're
out
going straight for the plant.
It's going to be really hard to hold this.
Come on, come on. Oh, I did not know that spot was bangable.
The opponents have so much utility. Aduka putting a bit of pressure, trying to find a kill.
Nice Wayne. Back,
but it doesn't happen. Wayne, blind over shot. It's just four more kills.
Nice Juicy. Nice Juicy. It's bedtime, baby.
SG. They make it to the lower finals. They eliminate NEXGA from VCT.
Damn,
great job, boys. Yo, raises all around by 50 bucks. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna go pass out, guys. I'm so tired. Congrats to the boys. Oh, hello there. Sorry to interrupt your DSG video, but did you know that DSG has a Patreon where for the low price of $5 a month, you can get exclusive access to behind the scenes content, such as my weekly podcast where I talk about how much money I'm losing every month. Don't you want to subscribe? All proceeds go to players and staff, and the more money we make, the more teams we can have, which means the more stress I can experience. Thank you. And now back to your regularly scheduled DSG content.